thanks. Come on, settle down.
Before we start, I'd just like to thank Paul for organising the party, and Sue and Trace for the catering, and the rest of you muggles for turning up. Well, here I am, a bit 3-0. 30 today, gone tomorrow. Suppose you're thinking I should settle down and get married now. Why buy the book when you can use the library, eh? Yeah, you know there's times when I don't see some of you for 6 months or more. But, you know, when I do catch up with everyone, it's like I never left. You know, it's that thing that keeps us together. Even when we're apart. There is something I want to tell you, and all this doesn't come easy, especially for me. Well, now you all think I'm in the Secret Service or something, but... See, I made sure to be positive. Yeah. Now, this place runs on rumours, and if people don't know something, they'll make it up anyway, so... Just for the record, no, I'm not a poofter, I never was, never will be. And, as far as drugs and needles go, well, who hasn't heard of my one and only failure at giving blood? The fainting man's not a big sight. Suppose some of you are wishing you hadn't come tonight. Maybe you're angry because I've kept this to myself, but I've not long found out. Shit, what I'm trying to say is I'm still the same. Still me. Just a little sick. I know it's worse than being hungover, but I still like a drink. Yeah, I still like all the things we used to do, and I want to do all those things while I can. I'm not asking for your sympathy. And I don't blame any of you if you never want to see me again, but I just want you to understand. By the way, I love you. I love you all.